because I never had a vehicle in Dayton, Ohio.